for $150 there a month and a half ago. She said $700.